This video will show you how to create different tiling shapes for mosaics using path shape. In the last video, we talked about path start region generators, and this video will show you how you can make your mosaic tiles into different shapes with the region pattern type options in path shape in the editor. The image in the canvas was created by this preset called Hatch Color Palette 2 that's in the Auto Paint collection under the Mosaic Vector category. So as you can see, these tiles are stylized with a kind of hatching pattern. This is generated in path shape with the region pattern type options. So let's look at the editor and see how this is done. I also want to point out that the path type here needs to be set to path start regionize in order to create mosaics. Let's try some different patterns. This preset is also using the color palette, and you can change that in the paint source color. You can also change the spacing of the pattern, so I will make it wider. It may seem that these settings have a maximum number that you can set, but often you can put in larger numbers. The reason for these limits is because of the automatic preset generation in Gallery Show, but you can try to push the limits manually to see what happens. We can try a couple of other ones. So try playing around with some of these different patterns and see what you can come up with.